dynamic stretch, start with your feet a little bit wider than parallel hip width apart. From here, soften your knees, squeeze your glutes, and engage your core. Keep your chest tall. Reach your arms up toward the sky, and now bend your elbows and drive them down and back toward your back pocket as you arch your back and look up. Reach your arms up, and then let your arms come down toward your waistline. As you do, follow your arms with your head, and now with your back, lowering down one vertebrae at a time. Take your hands down to the floor as low as you can go. From here, drive your hips back and down till you come into a deep squat position. If you want to hold here for a count or two, you can. Now take your hands back down to the ground. If you lifted them, lift your hips up. So now we're in our hamstring stretch. And reverse this. We'll slowly raise up one vertebrae at a time. As you do, reach your arms up. And now pull it back. Up. And keep going.